This morning, we began our CPO second week after the first week's work. And this morning we had Professor Felicia Croca, a well-known Franciscan scholar and spirituality. He spoke to us about the work in the Franciscan sources, and he cited about lots of documents where Francis encouraging his brothers to work with their own hands, and Francis himself showing how we need to work. In the afternoon session, we had Brother Pio Murad, one of the Counselor General. He spoke to us about the work and its connections with our Constitution. So he cited the chapter in the Constitution which speaks about the manner of working. And both of these two speakers really led us and made us to feel that work is so very important and part of our spirituality. They took many questions from the participants and they answered to their satisfaction. And it was a great day for all of us, knowing that Francis is advocating that work is part and parcel of our lives.
Quando parliamo di lavoro nelle fonti francescane, dobbiamo aver coscienza che ci troviamo di fronte a una situazione complessa, perché nel breve spazio di pochi anni la situazione dei frati cambia notevolmente e le fonti registrano questi cambiamenti. Per cui ci troviamo in una situazione che a tratti è anche complessa. E tuttavia è abbastanza chiaro, emerge con chiarezza che i frati lavorarono, che Francesco volle che lavorassero e che questo lavoro pian piano si diversificò e cambiò, divenendo poi anche un lavoro pastorale che finì per assorbire gran parte delle energie.